Very perpendicular. Really compliments the one you got when you saved Doc from that bully.
Yeah. Only difference is, this time, I ended up taking a pretty bad beating, too.
Not unlike the licking the Marshal received back when he was a lad.
Must have had a lot of guts to go up against Gilgamesh back then.
Yeah, Dad said he used to be a real firecracker.
The more you know.
If the Blade Master sequestered himself during the Founder King's reign, then he's haunted those halls for some 2 millennia.
That's a long time.
All those years waiting for the Chosen King to arise. You sure know how to take your sweet old time.
What can I say? I'm worth the wait.
Give me a break!
And I as well.
Just because you got a shield to protect you now doesn't mean you get to slack off. But if you do, I'll be ready.